In this video, we have given that 4 power x plus 2 power 2x minus 1 is equal to 3 power x plus 1 by 2 plus 3 power x minus 1 by 2. And we have to find the value of x. So we have 4 power x plus 2 power 2x minus 1 is 2 power 2x into 2 power minus 1 is equal to 3 power x plus 1 by 2 is 3 power x into 3 power 1 by 2 plus 3 power x minus 1 by 2 is 3 power x into 3 power minus 1 by 2. And it is 4 power x plus 2 power 2x is 2a square power x, and 2 power minus 1 is 1 by 2 is equal to 3 power x into 3 power 1 by 2 plus 3 power x, and 3 power minus 1 by 2 is 1 by 3 power 1 by 2. And it is 4 power x plus 2a square is 4 power x by 2 is equal to 3 power x into 3 power 1 by 2 is root 3 plus 3 power x by 3 power 1 by 2 is root 3. And if we take 4 power x common, then we get 1 plus 1 by 2 is equal to, and here if we take 3 power x common, then we get root 3 plus 1 by root 3. And it is 4 power x, and 1 plus 1 by 2 is 3 by 2 is equal to 3 power x, and here root 3 will be LCM, and 3 plus 1 is 4. And we get 4 power x by 3 power x is equal to 4 by root 3 into 2 by 3. And it is 4 power x by 3 power x is equal to 4 by root 3 is 3 power 1 by 2 into 2 is 4 power 1 by 2 by 3. And 4 power x by 3 power x is 4 by 3, 1 power x is equal to 4 into 4 power 1 by 2 is 4 power 3 by 2. By 3 power 1 by 2 into 3 is 3 power 3 by 2. And it is 4 by 3 power x is equal to 4 power 3 by 2 by 3 power 3 by 2 is 4 by 3, 1 power 3 by 2. So we get x is equal to 3 by 2.